sweet of you to let me watch takeoff from the cockpit, but I really think I should take my, Oh, I was hoping to have the aisle seat.
One sec.
I'll come visit later, I promise.
Believe it or not, this is actually my first plane flight.
Hey, let's stop for a moment and consider. I'm way out of your league. Way out. If your league were to explode, I wouldn't hear the sound for another 3 days. So for everybody's sakes, let's just enjoy a companionable silence. Hmm?
I did it! I did it! I just learned the language of the birds. Didn't even have a Rosetta Stone. Just did it in 7 hours and 26 minutes. Sorry. Go back to being radiant.
I'd love for you to join us in the cabin to see the sunrise over the Amazon.
Of course you would.
We're at 11,000 feet, 10, starting our descent.
Excuse me. We have a problem. Are you the air marshal?
Yes, I am.
Ow! That's the librarian.
Don't underestimate him.
Need to get past you. I need to use the bathroom. Hey.
Oh. Again, not impressed.
Who are you?
Love to talk. Really? Don't have the time. The woman is trying to save your pitiful life.
Get him! Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm going out.
Whoa.
Don't tell me you're afraid of heights.
It's just that I know that the odds of an untrained guy like me surviving a jump from 11,000